The schmucker of today, but not for Martin. When he shouted, the letters would literally appear. Marty was, in fact, an apple of a different type and caliber. He was immobile. The caliber of which, the lower of which is open to debate. The first problem of most young American males, public speaking. According to the talking ducks of the Russian television, you can throw this all behind you. This is a better life here.
It's inexplicable.
the Lake District, that fine, fine piece of Greenland. North Sea, Cumbria. I've got that red weather.
He's got the wrong cat here. In your dream,
strong, strong, mild,
are a pair of aging people determined to turn their back on their own life of petty crime.
North Sea, Cumbria.
Trepidation, dissolve.
the insolent blood blue calendar.
Advancing
not. The insolent
royalty transfer
infer
to
blue
20
calendar
8 pence.
The house in October.
Well, that's
what
where we're going.
Well,
I'm out. Why is that? Because I live there. I can do Thursdays and Sundays. Works and rescue too. I feel a lot better now. I propose we go in separately in twos. Working from home, then going in together on the Thursday between these times. Arrival to :1 p.m. Departure to :6:30 p.m.
Gross overfed wings struggling. As it eats robin eggs. See how you like some of that blue detergent, magpie. Maybe you could share it. With that big stinking black dog on heat. As your tongues dissolve. We swam, and now we are swum.
Nicht. Vielleicht.
This quote has nothing to do with me. It is Sophelia's and mine. Agamemnon. That holy Greek name misquoted by every Tom, Dick, and Harry. Thank you.
was a bright day. Ray Rillen. Morning. Sigh as he walks into the onslaught of the shopping list of his last inward whiskey project.
Open a bottle of champagne and don't tell people, they go boom. And I was thinking, well, why are you doing that? You must. And it's usually in criminals' houses. If you open a bottle, if I open a bottle, I don't tell them. And they all go boom. And I go, why? No, 3 o'clock in the afternoon. Why? Fucking hell. These people are. You know, why would you be afraid of a loud noise at 3 o'clock in the afternoon?